What up, Del? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. And welcome back to old school hip hop head Rio Reacts. I got two channels. So this video is going on both channels. The Rio's Reactions channel, as most of you know by now, is strictly old school golden era hip hop. So from like 2008 all the way back to Grandmaster Flash. So if you're ever in the mood to watch me react to some old So if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, yo, you can if you're on this page, you can just go to the link I have in the banner that says Rio's Reactions, and voila, there it is. Or if you're in the mood to watch me react to something that's not old school golden era hip hop, just go to the old school hip hop head Rio Reacts link I have in the banner here, and voila, you over here now. You know what I'm saying? So this song is going on both platforms because it's Lil Wayne. I don't like Lil Wayne music, never have. Actually, when he was with the Hot Boys and all that shit before he became Rockstar Wayne and shit, before he started self-proclaiming himself the greatest rapper alive, I was all right with the little roach looking nigga around that time. But after that, it was like, I moved to Florida, and then that nigga started saying that. And next thing you know, this nigga was dropping a fucking mixtape every fucking week, son. I couldn't even go in a barbershop without three or four motherfuckers offering me a new Lil Wayne mixtape. The shit was crazy. And you know, down in Florida, every motherfucker looked like Lil Wayne. You got tall Lil Waynes, skinny Lil Waynes, fat Lil Waynes, short Lil Waynes, light-skinned Lil Waynes, dark-skinned Lil Waynes, white Lil Waynes. It's a whole bunch of little motherfucking Waynes down there. Yo, that shit was annoying as fuck. I'm a New York hip-hop nigga. I ain't get that. It was like, what is y'all niggas talking about? Like, them niggas was literally trying to argue between Jay-Z and Wayne's bars. It's like, this is crazy. It was like being in a fucking Twilight Zone, so I swear to God. So I hate this nigga. But anyway, man. This little ugly motherfucker is an icon. So this nigga been rapping since the early 2000s and he's still popping right now for somehow, some way. So therefore, he has deserved the right to be on both motherfucking platforms. So without further ado, shout out to the boy Tyson Roberts for being persistent with this request. We about to see what it do, Tyson. You already know I don't like this motherfucker, so I'm looking to slander. I'm hoping this shit is trash. I look at this nigga like cannabis. Like, I'm just looking for any opportunity to shit on Lil Wayne. But anyway, man, let's get to it. Mamma Mia, that shit just sounds whack. Like, my hopes of the whackness factor, I feel it's very strong right now, son. I can feel some whackness, all right? But let's get it.
What's good, brother? Beat around the bush and I'ma come around with a bush cutter and look for you. You niggas talking too much shit. I'm about to find a good plumber. Y'all the niggas are some foot soldiers. I'm a foot fungus. You dead, brother. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Like a red button, a gun hit.
Stuck on that good plumber line, son. Hold on. God damn it. This the problem when you hate talented niggas. Every once in a while, they gonna get serious and display their motherfucking talents. And I think that might be what's going on right now. Hold on. I'm taking it all the way back.
What's good, brother? Beat around the bush and I'ma come around with a bush cutter and look for
Fire.
you. You niggas talking too much shit. I'm about to find a good plumber. Y'all the niggas are some foot soldiers. You niggas talking too much shit. I'm about to find a good plumber. Y'all the niggas are some
Damn.
foot soldiers. I'm a foot fungus. You dead, brother. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Like a red button, a gun headbutt you like bang, 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 bang. Till your heart stops coming. I shoot you out the sun.
That nigga said like a red button, the gun hit. What? I don't know.
Cut ahead and look for you. You niggas talking too much shit. I'm about to find a good plumber. Y'all the niggas are some foot soldiers. I'm a foot fungus. You dead, brother. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Like a red button, a gun headbutt you like bang, 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 bang. Till your heart stops drumming. I shoot you while the sun don't.
My nigga said the gun head budget.
soldiers, I'm foot soldiers, I'm a foot fungus. You dead, brother. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Like a red button, a gun head, but you like bang, 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 bang. Yeah. You all stop drumming. I shoot you while the sun don't shine. It's a hot summer. But fall, dog, I knock a wall off, put this sod off. This bitch sound like a hog cough. I'm a wizard with the motherfucker, like I went to Hogwarts. Cut the hog head and the tail off.
Hold on, nigga, hold on.
It's a hot summer. But fall, dog, I knock a wall off, put this sod off. This bitch sound like a hog cough. I'm a wizard with the motherfucker, like I went to Hogwarts. Cut the hog head and the tail off. I'm the nigga, bitches, put a spell on. And once it
that nigga say he a wizard with this motherfucker. Woo!
Bang till your heart stop drumming. I shoot you while the sun don't shine. It's a hot summer. But fall, dog, I knock a wall off, put this sod off. This bitch sound like a hog cough. I'm a wizard with the motherfucker, like I went to Hogwarts. Cut the hog head and the tail off. I'm the nigga, bitches, put a spell on. And once it wear off, then bitch don't touch me like an air ball. Say slime, I done ate slime.
Hold on. This nigga say, I'm that nigga that a bitch put a spell on him. And when the spell wear off, I'm like, bitch, don't touch me, or some shit like that. Is the spell mean he was getting some head? Is that what the spell was, Wayne? Talk to me, my nigga. You talking to me on this song. I think that's what you saying, son. Like, yo, okay, this nigga coming with the sublims right now. And look at this nigga starting lineup right here. God damn, this nigga got some stallions, son. All these bitches come from down south. Ain't none of these bitches from the Midwest, the West Coast, the East Coast. They all from Georgia, Mississippi, Louisiana. Yo, these the type of chicks, yo. Like, don't make them mad, son. You know what I'm saying? Like, they will beat your ass, too. You know what I mean? Like, they thick and all that, you know what I'm saying? Don't get it twisted. Like, these is hood bitches right here, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, but anyway, I got sidetracked for a second, Weezy. Keep talking to me, nigga. Talk to me about this spell that these bitches putting on you. Come on.
Put this side off. This bitch sound like a hog cough. I'm a wizard with the motherfucker, like I went to Hogwarts. Cut the hog head and the tail off. I'm the nigga, bitches, put a spell on. And once it wear off, then bitch don't touch me like an air ball. Say slime, I done ate slime. Money tall like 8'9", but I'm still starving like a skinny model with an 8'9". Money tall like 8'9", but I'm still starving like a skinny model when that lace slime, that plate mine. Put it up like Trayvon. No FaceTime on FaceTime with my new tank. Clan like Raekwon, I'm stupid, nigga.
Nigga said, new tank, Clan.
Lay slime that plate mine. Put it up like Trayvon, no FaceTime.
RIP Trayvon.
Lay slime that plate mine. Put it up like Trayvon, no FaceTime on FaceTime with my new tank, Clan like Raekwon, I'm stupid, nigga.
Yeah.
I'm deaf, brazen, cray, cray, blind, but I still see in the dark, nigga. Dark nigga. Akon. All my shit like Magus.
Dark nigga, Akon.
Raekwon, I'm stupid, nigga. I'm deaf, brazen, cray, cray, blind, but I still see in the dark, nigga. Dark nigga, Akon. I'm on my shit like maggots. And then they grow and they fly. Got real bitches with fake asses, with real views and fake eyes. It's stupid. I'm stupid. I'm out of my shit. On my shit like maggots. And then they grow and they fly. Got real bitches with fake asses, with real views and fake eyes. It's stupid. I'm stupid.
R.I.P. Pipe Dog.
Narcotic abuser, no needles, cause my pockets ballooning. Your penis is poodles, your views and fake eyes is stupid. I'm stupid. I'm out of my cool. Real views and fake eyes is stupid.
Yo, I just wanted to highlight this part right here with the fake eyes and shit like that. R.I.P. to the guy Pipe Dog, yo. If y'all watched the Bugging Out video from A Tribe Called Quest, I think Tip and Fife be rocking these fake, like these fake eyes right here. And Wayne's a hip-hop historian. He's a hip-hop head. I guarantee you Wayne know 95% of the Tribe Called Quest fucking lyrics. You know what I mean? So I feel like he paying homage to the guy, Fife Dog. All right, man. My bad.
I'm stupid. I'm out of my koofy. Narcotic abuser. No needles because my pockets...
Did that nigga say he out of his koofy? Come on now.
I real bitches with fake asses, with real views and fake eyes is stupid. I'm stupid. I'm out of my coupe and narcotic abuser. No needles, cause my pockets ballooning. Your partners is poodles, your bears is cubs, your crocodiles tootles. Titty fuck your baby mama. She breastfeed your child while I do it.
Damn.
Your crocodile ballooning. your partners is poodles, your bears is cubs, your crocodiles tutors. Titty fuck your baby mama, she breastfeed your child while I do it. Stupid. Your crocodile.
Oh, my mom.
Titty fuck your baby mama. She-
this nigga. This nigga had a. Oh, no. Where that's at?
Stupid.
Oh, my God. This nigga, wait. Nigga. See? Talent.
Cause my pockets ballooning. Your partners is poodles, your bears is cubs, your crocodiles tutors. Titty fuck your baby mama, she breastfeed your child while I do it. Stupid. Your crocodiles tootless. Titty fuck your baby mama, she breastfeed your child while I do it.
You did. Oh my God, he bodied that. Titty fuck your mom's. Oh my God, let's. Titty fuck your baby mom. This nigga's wild.
Bears is cubs, your crocodiles tutors. Titty fuck your baby mama, she breastfeed your child while I do it. Stupid. Your crocodiles tutors. Titty fuck your baby mama, she breastfeed your child while I do it. I I'm out of my tunchi, I'm minding my tunchi, I'm shining my oozy, they find them, I lose them. I'm hiding now, hoping I don't smell like all these fucking vaginas. I'm douching, dropping these jewels, it's precious like I'm dropping my jewelry. I'm out of my Gucci, you not on my Gucci, that's not an exclusive. Designers, excuse me, massages, masseuse me, oops, I mean masseuses, massage me. I'm gruesome, I'm grimy, turn you and la mommy to tuna salami, you puking shit.
This nigga rapping his ass off, son. Holy shit. Wow. He the black Eminem. Ah, man, when niggas got real talent, they can do what the fuck they want to do. That's like, if Jay-Z wanted to be a mumble rapper or a motherfucking drill rapper or a backpack rapper or a conscious rapper, whatever, he would be the best at that shit. Because he has natural fucking talent. Just like Eminem, just like fucking Lil Wayne. It's just, niggas have preferences. You know what I'm saying? And you know, my preference ain't they motherfucking styles. Like, my preference is Hove style. But anyway, man, I'm just trying to highlight the motherfucking talent. Like, if Tupac wanted to be a motherfucking any category or rapper, he could have been. You know what I'm saying? But that, you know, that's it, yo, let me back this shit up. This nigga getting stupid on me.
And these jewels is precious like I'm dropping my jewelry. I'm
that was fire.
You not on my. These jewels is precious like I'm dropping my.
I'm dropping these jewels. I'm out of my Gucci. Come on, son. This nigga's wildin'.
I'm out of my tunchi. I'm minding my tunchi. I'm shining my oozy. They find them, I lose them. I'm hiding now, hoping I don't smell like all these fucking vaginas. I'm douching. Dropping these jewels is precious like I'm dropping my jewelry. I'm out of my Gucci. You not on my Gucci. That's not an exclusive. Designers, excuse me. Massages, masseuse me. Oops, I mean masseuses, massage me. I'm gruesome, I'm grimy. Turn you and la mommy to tuna salami. You puking, she vomit. That's beautiful science. That's tuning the
mind. Come on, son.
I mean masseuses, massage.
This nigga talking about smashing mom-daughter combinations on a low. Come on.
Exclusive designers, excuse me. Massages, masseuse me. Oops, I mean masseuses, massage me. I'm gruesome, I'm grimy. Turn you and la mommy to tuna salami. You puking, she vomit. That's beautiful science. That's tuning
the tuna salami, come on, sir.
Masseuses, massage me. I'm gruesome, I'm grimy. Turn you and la mommy to tuna salami. You puking, she vomit. That's beautiful science. That's tuning the mozzie. That's who in the hunzi. You stupid. Drowsy, I peel in the gotti, pew pew man, I got him, pew pew man, I got him. The Tucci and shotta come through with my shotters, catch you in your thotter, turn a nigga noodle to nada. Music is like it's a movie, this life is a movie. You died in a movie, I write and produce it. I cried as
damn.
A kid, I'm lying, I'm goofing, I'm dying.
Man, he controlling niggas' lives like he a fucking movie director. You die in a movie, I write it. Come on, son. This nigga's wallin'.
I got me. I'm gruesome, I'm grimy. Turn you and La Mami to tuna salami.
That's
you
crazy.
That's beautiful science. That's
beautiful science.
Hunzi, you stupid and drowsy.
Damn, look at that bitch with them big ass titties. Oh my God, I just saw them giant titties in the back, son.
I'm gruesome, I'm grimy. Turn you and La Mami to tuna salami. You puking.
This nigga's wowing. Oh, the girl in the back, yo. Hold on. Right there. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh. Rich motherfucker, Wayne. God damn it.
Beautiful science.
I cried when I viewed it. This thing is wilding out. This shit's crazy.
You died in the movie. I write and produce it. I cried as I viewed it. I'm lying. I'm goofing. I'm tying my nooses. Lighting my fluids. Igniting influence. Wait. Retire like you and I'm high like I flew in my way.
Retire like you
and I'm goofing. I'm tying my nooses. Lighting my fluids. Igniting influence. Wait. Retire like you and I'm high like I flew in my white looking Jew.
I'm high like I flew in. God damn.
Big blunt looking Cuban. My eyes look Korean. The coke look Peruvian in your way. She European and she from Aruba. She from the States. That's overseas pussy. Foreign fool. We over eight. We throw them bees up high as the moon.
So come on, son. Damn, overseas pussy. Oh, come on. This thing is wild.
And she from Aruba, she from the States. That's overseas pussy, foreign fool. We over eight. We throw them bees up high as the moon. Sue in space. I come from Mars, but I act like I'm from the planet of the apes. Mansion with a gate with some nice landscape. The Atlantic cross the way. Don't ask me what I make. I'm be answering all day. Got a hammock, I'ma lay with a naked bitch with just a bandana on her face. And I just took off.
Damn!
Fuck it to some Diana Ross and fake.
Come on, son. Nigga said he took off and just landed on her face. Come on, son. Yo. Yo. Son. This nigga's wilding out on this shit, yo. This shit is all. Yo. This shit is hard body, my nigga. This could be my favorite Lil Wayne song.
Money look Arabic, blunt looking Cuban. My eyes look Korean. The coke look Peruvian. Your way. She European and she from Aruba. She from the States. That's overseas pussy. Foreign fool. We over eight. We throw them bees up high as the moon. Sue in space. I come from Mars, but I act like I'm from the planet of the apes. Mansion with a gate with some nice landscape. The Atlantic cross the way. Don't ask me what I make. I'm be answering all day. Got a hammock. I'ma lay with a naked bitch with just a bandana on her face. And I just took off and landed on her face. I cannonball the face. Fuck her to some Diana Ross and fate. Damn, I lost the fate. Don't judge me. I took the stand.
How am I still bopper?
You cannonball the Drake. And landed on her face. Cannonball the face, fuck her to some Diana Ross and fate. Damn, I lost the fate. Don't judge me. I took the stand and fought the case. You can't avoid the Drake drip bailers. I'm feeling Shannon Sharp today. Big rocks in my mind. Can't remember how many asteroids I ate. Yo, pastor called today. I told her, big to stand and fought the case. You can't avoid the Drake drip bailers. I'm feeling Shannon Sharp today. Big rocks in my mind. Can't remember how many aboard the Drake drip bailers. I'm feeling Shannon Sharp today. Big rocks in my mind. Can't remember how many.
That nigga say, I'm feeling Shannon Sharp today. That's hilarious.
The Drake drip bailers. I'm feeling Shannon Sharp today. Big rocks in my mouth. Can't remember how many asteroids I ate. Your
damn, that was hard.
I told him that your casket on the way. Now pass the phone to bait. I'm bringing a pole. You dancing on his grave.
He's
on his bed. It's the what? Asteroids I ate. Yo, pass the call today. I told him big rocks in my mouth. Can't remember how many asteroids
I ate. That's the call fire. Today.
I told him that your casket on the way. Now pass the phone to bait. I'm bringing a pole. You dancing on his grave. He fake. Dinner. Lashes on his babe, I'm like lashes on a slave. I'm ashing on his head, he ain't got no credit in his apple.
Oh my God. Hold on, dog. Is he talking about fucking this nigga girl and ashing on his head? Hold the fuck on, son.
I'm bringing a pole, you dancing on his grave. He faker than a lashes on his babe. I'm like lashes on a slave. I'm ashing on his head. He ain't got no credit and his apple card is dead. We'll see you why.
Wow. I mean, I don't know what to say. That was great. Yo, that nigga killed that shit. And that fucking beat. This video, yo, this shit was amazing, my nigga. Oh my God. I feel horrible for those things I said about Wayne in the beginning. Yo, that shit was bananas, my nigga. Yo, I feel like I just got off an amusement park ride. Yo, that shit was John Blaze, my nigga. God damn. Wow. See, this makes me wonder, like, what the fuck was he doing on the other 990,000 fucking songs that he made? You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. You got this in you, nigga? This is like a nigga who, like, averaged, like, 12 points in the NBA. And then, like, he got two career 50-point games or some shit. And you just be like, nigga, you got that in you. You know what I'm saying? Like, bring that shit every fucking game, my nigga. Like, but he don't. He averaged 12 points, you know what I'm saying? This is like what Wayne is doing to me, man. Like, this was a fucking 75-point game right here, man. You know what I'm saying? This is a better game than what Kobe put up. And then, you know, everything else is like, you know, 12-point games. Like, this motherfucker was going crazy on this motherfucker. He was literally wilding the fuck out. In every sense of the word, you know what I'm saying? Like, this shit was genius. The fucking video was unbelievable, son. Even my nigga's wardrobe, like that Wu-Tang scene, like this shit right here was crazy. Them chicks with their titties hanging out in the overalls, that shit was bananas. Like, this video was a fucking one. Yo, this shit came out 2 years ago. I hope he won everything with this song and video. The nigga was entertaining and shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this shit was fabulous, my nigga. I don't know how many other adjectives I could come up with. Is that the right word? You niggas know what the fuck I'm talking about. Anyway, yo, Tyson Roberts. Damn, son, you tried to put me onto this like a year ago. Yo, salute to you, my nigga, for your perseverance. You know what I'm saying? Yo, and salute to motherfucking Lil Tunchi. Yo, this nigga killed that shit, son. Like, I'm in shock right now, my nigga. I ain't playing. I'm gonna have to go. I don't know what I'm about to listen to get my mind back together. Maybe I'll do the LBL freestyle or something. Oh, Joyner Lucas just did a freestyle on Flex. All right, man. That shit was fire as a motherfucker. On to the next one. I'm out.